honest, I think what they've created is a local community within a community. We used to have this in rural Newfoundland. People used to come together and chat. They've recreated that, and I think it's a way for rural Newfoundland to survive. The Bonavista Peninsula is coming back alive. Has a nice future ahead of it.